Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you've been here before, or welcome. I am a professional ballet dancer and I work at the Bayrischer Staats Ballet as a soloist. We have started back at work, our full schedule finally after all this time with, you know, strict regulations and things changing and lockdowns in Germany. So it's great to be back at work fully. So this is a back to work try on haul and I have a special discount for Cloud and Victory for all of you guys if you stick around till the end of the video. If you don't know who Cloud and Victory is, you should check them out. They're on Instagram. This video is not sponsored by them, although I am a CNV lady, but we don't really like make YouTube as a part of the deal. So I'm just doing this because she sent me the t-shirt anyway for Instagram purposes. And I wanted to know if maybe it was possible to get a discount for you guys because hey, you guys deserve it, right? So special discount coming later in the video, stick around. So although this is a work try on haul back to regular season ballet haul kind of thing, I don't actually like go out shopping every single start of the season. In fact, I probably haven't bought much for ballet in years due to coronavirus and just, you know, generally trying to make smart financial decisions. But I finally kind of caved and I got a couple of things for myself. So everything in this video I have paid for except for the t-shirt, which I got, but that was for like Instagram kind of purposes. From Cloud and Victory. So this video is not sponsored, YouTube, thank you. Also, I'm filming in my bedroom because my youngest sibling is here visiting me. So you might see some photos of some random person a lot more often recently. And that's why I'm really excited. It's his solo trip, so that's really fun. Had Jin and him go into the other room so that I can get a little bit of quiet, although I can't control my neighbors, so. First up are some TK Maxx warm-up pants. Okay, it's from some random brand that I got at TK Maxx. Super, super cheap, less than 20 euros. These things are so warm, and then also it's really convenient because I can walk back and forth between Platzl and the theater. If you know, like, we have a separate office studio building. I've talked about that a couple of times. They passed the flexibility test, and they got some pockets, although I don't know what I would use those for necessarily. They're also cinched at the ankles, which is great for class. Number two is a really cool unique leotard that I got from JL Gazelle. They are owned by a woman in Canada and she makes some really cool unique like layering designs, and as much as I like didn't want to spend lots of money on a singular leotard, it was like, oh my gosh, it's so beautiful though, and it's so special, and like nobody else has a leotard exactly like this. So I just went for it. So the layering is super unique. I love the color. It has a little bit of sexiness, but it's still professional, and I will have to be careful about partnering in it because of the layers and the delicate fabric, but that's also what makes it so special. So I am very happy to have this leotard. Number three, I have this amazing crochet shawl or a skirt. I can wear it three different ways, but I only showed two on the video. I actually prefer to use it as a skirt and I didn't even show that part, but they're all by a girl, Chloe, who is in English National Ballet. So I found out about her through my friends who are still at ENB because, as you might know, I used to work there. Also, this top is by her too. It's really cute, but of course this is not for work. This is for the summer and feeling summer vibes. Although I think probably this is the last day in Munich to feel like summer. She put so much like work and detail and was like asking me questions, making sure I really liked what I got. So I really appreciated that. And I love small businesses, and that's why I really love the dance world, because it's so easy to find these small businesses that are unique and loved by someone and special. So it was really nice to work with her. She helped get the colors right and get the design right, and she's excited to try different designs and try new things. So yeah, if you want to check her out, I'll definitely have her information below. I'll have all the information below for all the small businesses I talk about today. Number four is not new. This is a leotard I got from Elevate Dancewear, literally one of my absolute favorite leotards, and yet I somehow missed it in my first try on video with all of my leotards, like all 60 of them. So here it is. It's beautiful. I love it. It's very elegant. I like like to wear it when I want to feel pretty. Number five are these sweatpants that I got also from TK Maxx. Same trip, also very cheap, under 20 euros. Super soft fabric. I like that it's thin enough that you feel like, you know, you can close into a fifth, but warm enough that you know, it's useful. It obviously passes the flexibility test. It does have cinched ankles, but one of the elastics has blown already. So I'm glad I didn't spend a lot of money on these pants. Number six is this pretty lilac purple colored leotard that you have seen in this video now. It's just a hand-me-down from a colleague. So sweet because I love it so much. And then also this skirt that I got from a colleague's friend. I bought it off of her. She makes skirts. I'm not sure of her name at the moment, so I'm gonna have to put that in the description. I love this color and I love this length and I love a good wrapped skirt. Number seven is this really sweet sweatshirt that my parents got me from the beach town that we like to go on vacation to as a family. Of course, I miss it a lot of the time, but I do love going. I have great memories going there. So this sweatshirt is obviously oversized, super comfy. I love a sweatshirt like this for the theater because when you're just trying to like hang around, you're not actually dancing, but you want to stay warm, you want to stay comfy. Maybe you want to feel a little bit of a hominess. You know, this reminds me of life outside of the studio, so I love having this sweatshirt around. I can also tie it at the waist and make it like kind of a skirt. And now what you guys have been waiting for, it's the Cloud and Victory t-shirt and the discount code. The discount code is for 10% off of anything, bundles and sets included. The discount code is all caps, good Jeanette Juju, instead of her good ballet juju, as you might know if you're a Cloud and Victory fan. So good Jeanette, you should know my name. It's also right, it's right down there. And Juju, J-U-J-U. You can go to the website and get 10% off. She has this new collection, the Tired Dancers Club. I love this concept, it's super cute. Also, this t-shirt is like a really nice, comfy fit. This is a small or an extra small, I believe. I'll write that down. It actually is like a little bit flowy, which I think is perfect for this line. This code is good until October 20th, so get on it, get shopping. As for the rest, I again will put anything that I can in the description below so that you also know where to find these people, these small businesses. I hope you guys are all having a good start to your school or company season. I'm just super grateful to be back in the studio and be back at the theater, full audience. We're all really excited. We have had Paradigma, which we did last season. We've done that, we've completed that. We're doing Jules next, which is really exciting. Definitely love Jules. That has a special place in my heart. Then we're gonna have our premiere of Cinderella and so on and so forth. It's a very long season, lots and lots of stuff to do, just how I like it. I've missed it so much. I think it's like something like 11 programs maybe. If you can, if you're in Munich or if you're in Europe and you wanna come watch a show, please do. I would love to have you out in the audience. And if you like my videos, then please give the videos a like and subscribe if you wanna see more. And I will see you next time. Bye guys.